Yeah.
All right.
Okay.
All right. We'll see what this looks like.
So they're going to go peek over the edge first and then keep one at a time.
It's just a big ball.
Boy, got enough people up here. It's like we're skiing in bounds. One at a time, one at a time.
Yeah, that's a bit of a terrain trap. I don't think anything's sliding today, but still.
Yeah, that is a terrain trap and a half, isn't it?
There you go. Like I said, I don't think anything's sliding, but it seems like we should be leaving a little more space to me.
Yep, I'm with you. I am totally with you, Stanley. A little crusty.
Yeah, a little bit.
You want to go or you want me to go?
Either way, it's fine with me.
Okay.
I'm happy to ride drag or take the next line, whatever you like. As soon as they disappear from view, I figured we're good.
All right, I'll drop in then. Yeah.
Down lower.
Yeah, much better down low.
Yeah, dude.
This looks good, this snow over here.
Boy, I really dropped the hammer on that run.
And those lines look kind of weird, don't they?
That's because yeah, that's great skiing, ain't it, Laz?
Yeah.
So, oh yeah, here comes Stanley. Yeah, Stanley. God, that guy skis fucking good. Look at that.
Yeah.
Yeah, Stanley. Nice form. Killing it.
All right.
That's actually been not bad.
Not bad, huh? You're pretty good. I kind of like just kept going. I was like, I'm gonna go ski this.
Down here.
You know, we can because look, there's a skin track, and that one will connect up to Alaskan Amber going that way.
Skin up by the woods.
Yeah, exactly.
So you hit that skin track right there.
Yeah. We get a little more ski down.
And hike up the back.
And then hike up the back to Alaskan Amber, and then we'll go get that.
That's good news.
Thank you, man.
All right, let's go then.
Let's go then.
Sounds like a plan.
Oh, yeah, you guys. Man, girl. Man.
Lady.
Oh, they flipped over here. All right, it looks like I beat you guys.